ever seen anything quite like this before.
I'm afraid I can't do that.